the implementation of the curriculum-based competence CBC, saying it has improved to be the best, as he revealed that plans were underway to establish junior secondary schools across the country. Maguha was speaking during the groundbreaking ceremony to reconstruct Salabani Primary School, which was submerged following the swelling of Lake Baringo.
Education Cabinet Secretary Professor George Magoha has responded to parents' complaints on the heavy burden support their children in implementing the competency-based curriculum, saying the government would not relent in its execution.
I want to reassure the parents that you don't listen to the naysayers, because just as we are on this side of the divide, the poor also have very intelligent children, and they will be able to navigate CBC with what they have.
The CS made the statements as he lauded the reconstruction of Salabani Primary School to a tune of 30 million shillings by Child Fund to ensure that those who were displaced by floods and were learning under deplorable conditions get conducive environment for learning.
I also respect my friend and brother, Fred Matiang. His docket is national security and coordination of government. But the national security docket, he must tell me that it is safe to send my children there. So that pressure you are putting on me, Peleka Kwaki, is the one with the machines.
At the same time, the CES said that schools that were closed as a result of banditry will remain closed until the Ministry of Interior advises it safe for children and teachers for it to reopen, but measures should be put in place to ensure pupils from affected regions continue their education.
Unaona watoto, hata kama wasasi wameumia kwa sababu kupoteza mashamba, kupoteza chochote, lakini mtoto anaweza pata mahali pa kusoma pazuri na apite vizuri, itakuwa uponyaji kwa wasasi wao.
Through my ministry and your ministry, we all focus on child protection and rescuing that child and enabling that child, giving them opportunities, empowering them through education to create the future of this country.
Baringo South MP Charles Kamurain said seven schools were submerged and others closed as a result of insecurity, thanking Child Fund for helping in construction of the schools, adding that four schools are yet to reopen, which has since affected the 100% transition into Form 1. Emmanuel Kutosi, KUTV.
All right, now, away from education to matters politics.